industry trade statistics show that global semiconductor sales are expected to grow by double digits in percentage terms this year. This is supported by an increase in sales from the Americas region. Analysts covering the sector say smartphones and tablets have fueled these sales, but this has not been reflected in the sales of the local chip makers.
The reason for the decrease in sales for MPI and Unisem is actually because they have been shutting down a lot of their loss-making entities over the past quarters, or maybe the past financial years. So that was the reason for the decline in revenue. But if you look at their profit-wise, it has been going up. And another reason is that they have been shifting a lot of their product mix to what they call high-margin products. So these high-margin products include the latest packages that they make. So I think the reason for the decline in sales is mainly due to these two factors. So it may not be a fair representation that demand is going down. If you're talking about this quarter, yeah, it's definitely a seasonal thing because they usually manufacture in the year end during Christmas season. Sales is quite high because of the festive season. So they usually manufacture these products a few months ahead. So that's why the second and third quarter is usually stronger than the fourth quarter.
While there will be strong growth in sales this year, the US-based Semiconductor Industries Association says that the following 2 years will see moderate growth. Sunara Said, The Star Malaysia.